Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find all points of discontinuity of f, where f is defined by fx is equal to x raised to the power 10 minus 1. If x is less than equal to 1, fx is equal to x square if x is greater than 1. First of all, let us understand that function f is discontinuous at point x is equal to a. If left hand side limit of the function is not equal to right hand side limit of the function at x is equal to a. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start the solution. We are given fx is equal to x raised to the power 10 minus 1 if x is less than equal to 1 and fx is equal to x square if x is greater than 1. Now we are given fx is equal to x raised to the power 10 minus 1 if x is less than 1. Now this is a polynomial function and we know polynomial function is continuous at every real number. So given function f is continuous at all real numbers less than 1. Now we are given fx is equal to x square if x is greater than 1. Now this is again a polynomial function and we know polynomial function is continuous at every real number. So this again implies that function f is continuous at all the real numbers greater than 1. Now let us take the continuity of the function at x is equal to 1. Clearly we can see the function is defined at x is equal to 1. So we can write at x is equal to 1, function f is defined. Now let us find out left hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 1. So we can write limit of x tending to 1 minus fx is equal to limit of x tending to 1 minus x raised to the power 10 minus 1. Now this is equal to 1 raised to the power 10 minus 1, which is further equal to 1 minus 1, or we can say it is equal to 0. Therefore we get limit of x tending to 1 minus fx equal to 0. Let us now find out right hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 1. So we can write limit of x tending to 1 plus fx is equal to limit of x tending to 1 plus x square. Now this is further equal to 1 square, which is equal to 1. So we get limit of x tending to 1 plus fx is equal to 1. Clearly we can see left hand side limit and right hand side limit do not coincide each other. So we can write limit of x tending to 1 minus fx is not equal to limit of x tending to 1 plus fx. This implies function f is discontinuous at x is equal to 1. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.